I've joked with other folks that it takes a real man to become a woman because it's extremely painful. Transsexual, you kind of feel like you're bringing something out that's deep within, as opposed to cross-dressing where you're concealing your masculinity. You are removing a shell and sort of letting what's there come out.
Steve has actually been very special to me all through the sessions.
You've got to be there for him because of the closeness that you gain. It's just so enormous. I can't even explain it. I can't even put it in words. The bond that you create with someone like that. It's a deep friendship.
Emotionally and spiritually, you connect over time. So, yeah, I mean, the connection I've developed with Linda the last year is pretty strong.
Feel good?
Oh, yeah. Where am I on for that thing?
Feel like a new woman.
Yeah, right.
I'm in transition, struggling to do it seamlessly. The most terrifying part of the day is the morning when you gotta fight the hair. I want the hair to be perfect, I want the nails to be perfect, the whole selection of clothing, the way you do the makeup, and the type of shoes that you wear. Everything is so totally different. It was a little bit more complicated than I initially envisioned, but as fulfilling as I thought it would be.